I don't even want to be in a family. A family wouldn't suit me. Now I don't want other people who look quite like me, who I almost get on with, 'cause we have the same diseases. I don't need the members of my family. I only need the one I love most. And that's me. In many ways, I know I am my family. And everything I do, I am there for me. So I can spend time on my own. And if I ever get lonely, I can eat a family meal. I just eat it slowly. I can be there for myself when I need a shoulder to cry on or some financial help. I know who to rely on. Everybody's talking about their family, but my family is made of just me and me, and I get along just fine. And we never have rows, except for that one time. But that was just a bad patch. I asked every member of my family who they love the most, and they all said me.